Machama.
It's not fantasy. It's not speculation. It's not what other people say, but my experience. My experience to learn before some of us also went and met with the people. And we realize that they have a structure. The Boko Haram have a structure that Nigerians are ignoring. They have a president called Imam.